I have terrible news. Your grandfather is dead.
I don't even know him.
They want me to fly to Rome tomorrow night to settle his affairs. I mean, shouldn't I stay here and work on my marriage?
Kristen?
Start thinking about you.
I landed safe in Italy.
The Colosseum.
Oh, what? Where is it? Can we go back?
We have to go to the funeral.
What did my grandfather do? What is going on?
Mia, my dying wish is that you be the new boss of the Balbano family.
I've got a lot going on at home. My son just went to college and my husband just cheated on me.
You want me to take care of him?
No! No. No, God, no, no. We need someone who's level-headed, unassuming, and empathetic. Did you just call me pathetic?
We are in the middle of a war with our enemies, the Romanos.
We have to kill those Romanos before they kill us!
Just like the Godfather.
Oh, right, yeah. I never saw the Godfather. Okay, look, it's really hard to find 3.5 hours.
How are we supposed to appear strong when she is this?
You look like a librarian.
Finally had Italian men yet?
He tried to kill me? He did what?
You're the boss. Well, and the boss takes care of business.
I made muffins.
I am tired of this war. My family is tired of this war.
Oh my gosh, TripAdvisor does not lie. Can I get another scoop? Rosie, hi. I'm still in the dark here. No, it's a figure of speech.